Gods and goddesses, today we're making a creamy walnut milk, so stay tuned.